it can get kicked. I've seen a goalie get kicked.
Hey, sorry. I had to I just threw up all over my floor.
What?
Yeah.
That's so fucking nasty, man.
Too bad you weren't streaming.
Oh, that would
Well, I
have been
guess you were.
funny.
Streaming
That's
from the
so
mouth.
nasty. My body is simple.
Face-off man ready for Winnipeg. Stepan's opposite him for the Rangers.
With who wins tonight's contest, but so much of the game is played in the small areas of the ice. You need puck support, you need to be physical, and then when you get puck support and puck possession, how quickly can you get it to a scoring area?
Thanks very much, Ray. Nicely into the zone. Cut on by with that one. New York's in their own end, carrying it on. Tries to get it on net, blockered away. One into another.
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
Poke checked away by Buffman. He moves that one ahead through center. Loose puck due to the play by Mark Stahl. The Rangers waiting back in the defensive zone. Snapping a pass to Nash. Gathered up. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
He scores! Winnipeg's lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on it. The Jets want to generate something up the wing. Turned right away with a poke check by Dan Girardi. Oh, what a pad save! Slot shot, they score! Slot shot, they score! Slot shot. They score.